Have you been here all night?
I couldn't sleep.
Okay, well, I'll make some coffee while you get ready, and don't forget your eye concealer.
Okay, I can't work today, so can you just call Kate and cover for me, please?
While you stay at home and wallow in your own misery all day?
No, I haven't really thought that far yet.
Lulu, okay. I know that Dante lied to you, and you're sure that you can't trust him anymore. But if you're this heartbroken, don't you think you made a mistake? This has to stop. I need you at work, and your dad has me wrapped up in some scheme to smuggle diamonds.
This is about Kate. I'm sure
no,
that you
hello, prison for like the next decade until I'm old and wrinkly and we both know how I look in orange.
Whatever my dad's doing, he'll keep us safe.
Okay. Tough love. Get
Lexi,
up.
Stop,
you're going to work.
Stop.
I'm not covering for you with Kate again.
I'm not going.
I'm not going to let you stay here and drown in your own misery like some doormat. Not that I think doormats drown, but this is embarrassing, Lulu. Where is your integrity? How can you let your whole self get wrapped up in some guy?
He's not some guy. He's the man that I love. He's been lying to me for months. He's been covering up feelings for Brenda.
Okay, so he has a crush on Brenda. It's not like he's gonna act on it.
I actually thought that he was gonna be the one.
Well, maybe he is the one. I mean, I always thought you guys were great together, and I consider myself a tough critic.
You're not even listening to me. Lies and betrayal aside, I cannot be with a man who's half in love with another woman.